Did you catch this mistake in the Green Mile movie? Before Paul and Brutal put Percy in the restraint room, you can see they shut his mouth with clear packing tape. Although Scotch tape was invented in 1930 and this scene took place in 1935, colorless transparent tape did not exist yet. The existing tape at that time was supposedly yellowish-tinted, and the tapes that existed at that time did not have a strong enough adhesive to shut his mouth.